Thanks. And we have new information about a deadly shooting in Norfolk. Police arrested a suspect. 43-year-old L.K. Payne faces second-degree murder charges and firearm charges. Police believe he shot and killed Alfred Robinson yesterday morning. Officers found Robinson inside a home. He died at the scene. Payne is currently being held in the Norfolk City Jail without bond.